nationals, I was in front with the highest heats in javelin versus this lady who was like, how weighed me by 60 pounds. I was lucky to get out with a third place one because, well, these people were pretty tough opponents, especially that one lady. It was also really, really cool when my sister was volunteering one time and she put one around my neck. Thank you. And thanks for taking time out of your day to help us out. Thanks for being there for us. You know, it's really cool to see kids around my age volunteering. It's like having friends with you, and maybe I could even make friends with you. You know, then you guys would also kind of realize that we're not all that different from you guys.